Hello, my name is Creostix, and welcome back to Mass Effect Andromeda. And this will most likely be the last episode I do of this, because it's just... I see that there's not really an audience for these at this point anymore. I think most people either have already seen if they like this game, or if they do, they want to play it for themselves anyway. And usually, super long games have kind of a risk of just, you know... It's a big thing to ask to just, you know, have someone watch all the episodes, and there's not really an audience for these here, but we're gonna hopefully make it count and go out with a bang, yes. Hello, Resistance pilot.
Are you the Pathfinder that Ephra was talking about?
I sure am.
That's me.
We're the team assigned to breach the facility with you. Hopefully rescue Moshai Sefer. I'm your pilot. The kett facility is on the other side of the planet.
Oh. Let's roll.
No time to waste. You can fill me in on the shuttle.
Great.
Okay. Everybody in.
Yes, let's embark on the mission and hope real hard it's not exceptionally insanely difficult. Yes, good. I kinda like my holdout. Yeah, sure. Yep, let's just go. I mean, I don't like the assault rifle really that much, but I don't have an option for it, really. Not now. Haven't built one yet, because building stuff turns out to be quite expensive. And I just rather took the shotgun instead of that.
So, no one has ever seen the inside of one of these places? Really?
None who lived to tell. Prisoners who go in are never seen again. They have disappeared.
And the Angara slaves, what about them?
Sure, we've liberated kett work camps, but never these facilities. We lost so many fighters trying. The price was too high.
But now we have a Pathfinder, yes.
Take important Angara from here to their home cluster.
What? As slaves?
I guess.
Death is better.
There's always hope.
Jaw, we can't just give in to blanket despair. We gotta have hope. It's why they fight. It's why we're here.
It's why we're excited to be part of this mission.
We're here. And let's be quick. This storm's getting worse.
I agree. Let's kill them very fast.
Shield. You take point. We'll look for Moshai Sefer. Let's just try to stay safe, okay?
But Pathfinder, no one joins the Resistance to stay safe.
Aw. That is an astute observation, my dear.
Good luck.
So, you know, everyone who has ever come here has died, but we three, as in the Pathfinder, Vetra, and Jarl, and three other dudes, are the answer. Yes.
Stay close. Don't draw attention until we have to.
They won't expect us to disable that shield. Might give us an edge.
Our intel says there's a system node to hack on an interface point near here. Somewhere.
Jarl's
our top kett hacker.
Somewhere. Oh, what's that? Well, a container full of infusers. Great. Always wanted to have infusers. Okay, so I hear a humming sound. Somewhere around service panel. Thank you.
Running Garn shield disable program.
Adding my process accelerator. Stand by. Continue to stand by.
Please don't embarrass me in front of our new friends.
I have created a small hole in the shield.
Look! It worked!
Great!
Ooh.
Don't celebrate just yet. This is where it starts.
And it gets fun here. So, my first option is to take the Murha shotgun and, hi! One down. Second down.
Sam, by the time we leave, I want to know everything about this place.
Yes, Pathfinder.
All right, let's go. Owen, Skelv, you're on me.
Ooh. Exhaust vent. Can I do shit about that? I can! Awesome! Well, we already... hit the vent, but good to, you know, There we are. We get all the loot, and hopefully we can carry all of it back. That's actually would be a bit embarrassing, but, well, we'll see. Is this a side room, or are we good? Oh, it's a side room. Oops, sorry, my bad. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. So the main room is... Well, that's a room, but I think that might be a side room as well. Or maybe not. No, kill it. There we go. There we are. Infiltrate the Kett facility, and what do you know? Everything is no relevant data, because surely there's no relevant data in a Kett base no one has ever seen, or no one has lived to tell the tale. Ooh, I see a... Yep, grab a gun. Grab a sniper rifle. No, a sniper rifle. Okay, you're just picking up the same gun again, so how about just... There we are. Okay, a solid hit, straight to the face. There we are. Patfa. Oh, to you two.
Yes, incredible.
I can't believe I'm here.
Well, believe it when you're still alive after the fight. That's the point. Don't get overzealous yet. Ah, I see a... Come on. There we are. Ooh. You're being clever, are you, girl? I'll dis... Ow, 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 ow. Do, 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 do. Come on. Be a team... Okay, change back to the shotgun, and you will eat the shotgun. There we go. I don't see an objective to do that, but whatever. But we were good. We got shit done and ammo. Yes, good, thank you. Great. Can I choose you to be the Archon that dies? I'd love to do that, yes. Ooh, we have a lot of containers. Kett Allo and a pistol scope. Actually, I can't scan that, can I? Oh, wait. Kett holographic recording. Well, there we are. So few things are scannable, it's sometimes hard to remember that to always try and do that. But there we are then. Hi, guys. Are you done?
Huddle up. If we were a surprise, I doubt we're one anymore.
That's true.
You have the best chance of finding Moshi Sefer. We'll attack head-on and provide a distraction.
So I might have been distracted while we were talking about stuff. What exactly is Moshi Sefer? I know that the Ungaran leader, quote-unquote, loves the Moshi. But what is the Moshi? Is it like an ice cream or something? I'm a moose ice cream. No, not about moose, but anyway, it's sort of a soft ice cream maybe. It sounds like that. Makes sense.
Good plan.
This is going to be fun.
I agree.
This is the main entrance. We'll go this way.
If you say so.
Kick in the front door.
Stay in radio contact. And good luck.
Don't die on me, because you're not a protagonist of a video game which puts you in danger.
Can they cause enough trouble to keep the Kett occupied?
Pathfinder, it seems the program I used to reach the shield could overload it and destroy this facility.
No kidding.
The pulse would be lethal to Angaran physiology.
Oh.
That's not ideal.
That sounds like a last resort.
And I'm sure that is in no way foreshadowing.
Contamination protocol. The chamber is sealed until the cycle runs its course.
So, we're trapped. I hate that.
Noted.
Window. Shoot it?
No, the seal is invulnerable.
Why would they need decontamination?
Because they're weak.
Maybe the kett think they're sick.
Germaphobes?
Right, I had a thought, now you jumbled it up again, so I'm sure that the mention of the pulse which will kill Angara is in no way, you know, foreshadowing of a choice I need to make.
Come in.
How's it going?
We're undetected, but from where we're hiding, we can see some of our people.
We seem to be in a kill-only area. No more shy yet.
Right.
We're just discussing our next move. We'll be in touch.
Be in touch. Okay, so... Ooh, a side door.
This looks like a classroom.
Yes, facing the front of the class is universal. What's that thing against the wall?
No idea.
Stasis pod would be my hypothesis.
Stasis pod school.
A transport?
Huh.
Maybe they are sending Angara back to the kett homeworld.
Maybe.
Unknown, possibly medical. Hmm. Interesting. Good to check that. That builds some, you know, lore and world. This is gonna be a bit of a long shot, so I probably should use the sniper rifle for this. Hello, Wraith. Take a solid shot. There we are. Let's go check the other way first to see if there's anything. I'll even check for loot with the corpse, really. Ooh, there is a door. Which leads to dining room?
Where is everyone? Okay. Let's stay sharp.
Nice setup.
Hmm.
They all sleep here. Some kind of commune.
Oh, there are beds.
Can we toss the place, Joe?
Whatever that means. It doesn't sound violent enough.
Aw. Jarl loves violence. I like him already. And again, unless the datapad is somehow very, very, very clearly related to a quest I'm doing with some very, very clear info about the next step of the quest, I don't read them just to save some time. I love reading stuff, but that's just the option I'm going with here. I feel it's better to watch that way. Ooh, long distance. Let's kill them with a lot of distance. And the distance it is not moving, which is very good for me, because I hate them. Come on. There we are. Awesome, that was a fun moment of a combat there. And one more. Oh, there. You did good, guys. Thank you. Oh, well, guy and gal, but still.
Looks doable.
Actually, to be honest, I simply hear Jarl's voice as male, and I figure he has to be male, but, you know, I haven't checked their biology. Maybe all the females actually seem that they're male, and vice versa with the Angara. Who knows? I got a feeling my assumption is probably onto something. Okay, scan something. Scan something, scan something. Ooh.
Which way's out?
Check that console.
I'll check it in a hot second. First, I'll take the recon scope. And now we're good. Wait. I think that's a container on top of the other bigger containers. So... That's embarrassing. I got stuck in the geometry. I thought I was done for, man. It allowed me to climb up the thing. Whew, that was... This game, man, it's flawed. Man, okay. Ooh.
What is this?
It's a... Yeah. Brainwashed? Question mark?
Fortunate welcome. Step forward.
Or forced, or...
I am humbled before you. You who are the chosen. Chosen by the Archon.
I've killed a lot of chosen. And then they die. They're normal soldiers, man. They're all called Chosen. And then they're just grunts.
What? Why aren't they resisting?
Huh.
Looks like some sort of ritual. The Angara seem entranced.
I know the Moshai. She's not down there. But maybe in one of those pods.
It's as good a lead as any.
Hmm.
You wanted a distraction? We just set our plan on fire.
There we are. Yes, Boneface. Go check out.
Explain.
We've been breached. I will defend the temple.
Wait. Is the Moshai among these?
No. It awaits final exaltation.
Then proceed immediately and bring it to me.
Ooh. So we must get to the Moshai before they do.
Final exaltation? What's final? What are they doing? We have to save all the Angara.
We're here. Let's do everything we can.
Thank you.
That wasn't the plan.
Plans change. Come on, let's see where those pods go.
Vetra disapproves. Okay.
Call them the Chosen?
Chosen for what exactly?
To die.
They have come here because they wanted to?
Nope.
No, of course not. I don't know what's going on either.
Whatever it is, we need to get the Moshai out of it.
Sure, but the first thing we need to do is, reach the objective marker, which, solid question, actually.
Resistance is getting in some good shots.
Good to know, yes.
Come in, Pathfinder.
Go ahead.
We contacted Commander Dazeel. More fighters are on their way.
Ooh.
Then scientists and technicians. Let's gather all the intel we can.
Will do.
John, our objective is still the Moshai.
Of course, but we can't waste this opportunity.
Sure. There you are. And the Wraith takes melee. And more melee, and more melee. There we are. Are we good? Okay, awesome. The key. Ooh, hi. I see you there, you creature, you. Ow, 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 ow. Okay, let the shields come back up. It'll be fine. And... ooh, there you are. Take a solid hit. Ooh, they have heavies too, which, well, not really surprising considering this is the base, but, could you just, you know, fall over, please? Thank you. Jarl, in the way. You are a bit here. And did the cloak dude go away or did he die?
They go behind that wall. Must be another way in.
We can ask these guys for directions. Who's in? Vetra?
Not right now, Ryder.
Aw, you're no fun. Oh, can I take you out from here? Because from what I've learned so far, the AI is very bad at reacting from a distance.
You holding up?
So yep,
far,
dead.
We're beyond the main chamber now and continuing our infiltration.
This place is crazy.
No what kidding.
It's like a, I don't know, a weird church. So strange.
We found a room of prisoners who were entranced or something. Couldn't convince them to evacuate, so we had to leave them behind.
Ooh. Ooh, there you are. I'll kill you.
Figuring out how this place works?
Yes, Pathfinder. I am making progress, but the Angara have no intel on this facility. Should I prioritize differently? Are you in peril?
I'm fine.
Keep at it, Sam. We can handle the peril.
Damn straight. Ow, 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 ow. Vetra, what are you doing? You're shooting at boxes here, which is maybe not the best use of ammo, which is always a very limited resource, but luckily, every single alien place happens to have the exact kind of bullets we need for our Earth or Milky Way or whatever way world galaxy guns. And also, every single alien base happens to have these healing boxes, which just happen to work for me too. That's really dumb. Like, if you want to have limited ammo, that's not the option to then go with if you're going for realism or immersion. I'd rather just have unlimited ammo because it's just so bad this way. It's just dumb. It really breaks the context. Okay.
How many bullets?
A few hundred, maybe? Or thousands? Well, I can
try scanning.
This is going to take forever.
It happens to be right, this one, right?
Angaran female, healthy, 176 centimeters, never given birth.
Which means...
Angaran male, estimate 35. 191 centimeters, scar tissue, lower right abdomen.
So, not the Moshi.
What are we looking for is the problem.
No luck finding anyone near her age.
Ryder, if you find a console, I will try to access it.
Okay. Console. There we are.
Searching. The chosen unlock by genetic information.
Hurry, please.
I am working at top velocity with an alien language and an alien technology, checking against Angaran databases. The Moshi was here, but her pod was pulled out of line moments ago.
Mm-hmm.
Just our luck.
Pods travel from here to rooms that encircle this core.
On it. Let's go.
Okay. Even though the text said right then and he said on it, but that's quite normal. It sometimes happens in games. Hi.
Go ahead.
Our reinforcements are arriving. We're doubling back to rendezvous.
We have a lead on the Moshi.
We think she's alive.
Star strength. That's good news.
We'll keep in touch.
Okay. But we do also now know that Moshi is apparently a Lady Angara then. Oh, come on. Ah, come on, one more. There we are. Okay, any luck? Checking the side room again. Ooh. And loot. It's a loot room.
Where does one yet? Grim.
It's their VR room. Here they check their virtual boys and they play... whatever, Mario Tennis Virtual Boy or whatever. Yes, that's the thing. Okay, I think we are... Oh.
Contents. I am unable to identify the contents. I would need more time and resources.
Hmm. Oh, what's that?
Contents is genetic material. Kett.
Syringe device. So they take drugs and play VR games. Okay, sure. And do we have anything in here? Other than... Oh, there is a container. Which has kett alloys and uncharged bioreader, which... whatever that is.
Decontamination protocol.
Get down.
Ooh.
Sam, can you do anything about this yet?
Working on it.
So, are they gonna make the Moshi their Jeebus, or what's the thing with these? Oh, they can fly! I wanna learn that too! It could be useful in traversing high. So, is that the Moshi? Does that explain why they're not resisting? A mind control syringe.
We
Ah, the three fingers of... Yes. Oh, it turns it black. The what now? Oh! So they make kett that way. So they become the... I said they become the chosen. I just said so. That is exactly how it happens. Interesting. Damn straight. Let's kill. Oh, grenade. No, you will not get away, Destined. I will destine you to this shotgun, yes. There we are. Jarl, take it easy. We knew they were monsters.
Okay, everyone good? Now, what the hell was all that?
They make the chest, the kit chosen through syringes.
I've seen some serious crap, but this is straight up evil.
Well, I mean, there's a lot of evil kinda like this on Earth too, so that not that much worse. Well, they don't change people into bone-faced things on Earth, sure, but there's a lot of evil things. It'll be fine. We'll kill all of them, and they'll go to Squid Cat People Heaven.
Scanning for the Moshi. She's got to be here somewhere.
We'd better find her fast.
They are us.
Yeah.
How many have I killed? Not knowing. Right, I did not know.
How can I help? What do you need?
That is kind.
Let's start by finding the Moshi. If anyone can figure out what this means for the Angara, I'm guessing it's her.
You're probably right.
Ryder, Jarl, I got her. She's here.
Oh, that was convenient. Okay, and is she gonna start dancing? She looks like she will.
Decontamination bypass hack.
Okay, and we kill everything destined. Luckily, their cloak system sucks ass, and I can still see them as a predator outline pretty easily. Die! There we are. Okay, I'll chase him in a hot second when I get, you know, when I check whether or not there's anything to scan, or, you know. Well, okay, let's just not be an asshole, I guess. I think there's nothing. I don't even see ammo boxes. I would love some ammo boxes, though. Just saying. Come on, use lift. I'd say use, yes.
Sam, what have you got?
I was able to access the facility plans at the last terminal. A best guess would be the shuttle launch area above.
Area above, sure. Okay, and do we kill more destined? I suppose. Ooh, looks like a long distance thing. So, gun. Oh, one of you.
I see her. They're getting ready to leave.
Hang tight, Moshi Sepha. We're coming for you.
Cardinal's orb.
No.
Ooh, ow. Come on, orb. Be a team. I know you have your shield, and I'll take it down. That's how it... Oh, come on. There we go. Let's kill the cardinal. with extreme prejudice. Ow, 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 ow. Okay, and once again. Oh, that's a luck, that a lucky little. You make the mistake of putting the orb in place when you attack, which is a bit of a design flaw if you ask me, but I won't complain. That's fine. Neither will we, so you can just shut up and fight.
Protect the chosen one.
I am the chosen one, not you. Because I am the protagonist of a video game, you see. Yes. Ooh, there we go. Oh, lucky pull. And retreat a bit, just to save some trouble. Ooh, out of ammo there. I gotta get more from behind that little orb. There we are. Oh, come on, don't kill me now. It's no fun. Actually, where am I? There we go. Ooh, hi. Okay. Get the shields back. We're gonna be okay. Guys, get the shit done for a second. Ooh, Destined, hi. Care to die? Nice and... Right. I'll believe you later, but now let's just... There we are. Okay. I'm kind of confused about the fight again here, because I seem to be very, very ill-equipped to deal with this, which is confusing to me. And it's on normal difficulty, too. It's not hard or anything, which is even more confusing. Oh, hi. Oh, Jarl, don't go down on me. We need to be awake. It's no time to be asleep yet. Okay. Ow. There we are. I'll show you a sacred place. Oh, it looks like it is one of those fights again where I need to really hard consider about the combat difficulty, because this puzzles me. I know I'm not using the biotic powers, which it goddamn looks like. The game is designed to be used to only be for people who use biotic powers, because I can't deal with this. My guns don't do enough damage, and my guns are even better than they usually probably should be at this point anyway, so what the hell, man? And they are also very well, you know, skill-focused in that I have my points in these guns. I'm already dealing with you. Don't be all dramatic about it. Okay, and care to shoot at him? A lot, please.
I will not yield. None here will yield.
Yeah, you will, because you'll die, and that's all we really need. Jarl, wake up. No time to be sleepy. Your people need you, you see. Do-do-do-do. Hi, you and your orb again. Okay. Jarl, you died again. That's not how it's supposed to go. Are you dead? There we are. Jarl, you were sleeping. That's not okay, man. Not okay. Okay, so... Do we have any more ammo boxes which have actual ammo in them? There we are. And man, this world collision system. Come on. Ah. Man, it's bad. Okay. There we are. And now we go forward to the... next objective marker, which has anointed in there. Hi! So, let's have a talk. Ow. Guys, could you just shoot at them for a hot second? I'd enjoy it, yes. There we are. And I really... I'm not a huge fan of the damage sponge approach it takes with a lot of the enemies. The combat feels like a chore to me already. It's not terrible, but it's so samey all the time, and it just... Not fun for me. Not at all.
I gotcha. We're getting you out of here.
No one has ever returned from behind Kett walls.
Yeah, well, I'm new.
Well, I don't know the rules yet. Anyway, this place is on alert. We have to get out of here. Now.
I'm not the only one here. They took the entire cell.
Vitals are bad. The immune system's been decimated.
And her leg is acting up
you
in bugs.
It is meant for the Archon himself.
Kill. Kill.
She's coming with us.
Wait. I want to know why the Archon.
Arrogant simpletons. This is a gift. Who are you to deny it?
We are people.
You turned them into monsters that fight their own people.
These chosen join with us to become great beyond your ability to understand.
Well.
Like them, I was once wretched, and the exalted DNA of our great Archon entwines with mine. I stand on the shoulders of his greatness, as they do, as one day you will.
So you are a religious cult that is just assholes and bad. Come close, asshole, yes.
Yep. Except, greatness can't be engineered.
Pathfinder, I am tracking multiple inbound Kett cruisers.
You will all be exalted.
No, we won't.
Sam, is there an off switch to this horror palace?
I've accessed the EM field. I can overload at your command.
You promised you would get our people out.
There's no time to open hundreds of pods, let alone help the Angara inside.
Wait! Leave my sacred temple intact, and I will open the pods of the Chosen. Take them. Just leave this holy place standing.
No. Even if I die here, this place must be destroyed.
Hmm.
We can come back to destroy it. Let's free these here now.
If your plan fails, the Kett will simply fill this place again.
With respect, our compatriots are also here, our fighters, our scientists, our strength.
I'll save the Angara. I'll not risk just killing hundreds of them just to be safe. And Jarl wouldn't approve, and I kind of like Jarl, and he would be all upset.
All right. Release the Angara below.
Enact emergency shutdown. Release all the Chosen.
Jarl? Have the Resistance free as many as they can before the Kett arrive.
I will. And thank you. I thank you too. I see you begin to understand the gift that the Kett bring to all Andromeda.
I don't.
Just get out of here before I change my mind.
And I tried...
You are true to your word.
I am.
Just one of the things that makes us great. All on our own.
And yet your greatness may cost my people dearly.
No, it won't.
Heading to the roof for extraction.
Yeah, it will, but these choices happen to have these... There are no good choices here. Okay, there's something to look for.
I don't know how this is going to end.
It's gonna end well, don't worry.
Come, stand near me.
But...
No, Mosai! Save your strength!
That's my decision to make.
Okay. Right, so that's the thing it was trying to show me. Okay, sure. Can we kill enemies or what's the... Yeah, Chosen, hello.
I'm moving forward. Follow me.
Will do. Wait, that's Vetra. Why are you there all of a sudden? So, Anointed needs to Go away. Come on, reload gun and take the shots. There we are. Same goes for you, Mr. Other Anointed. Okay, just hot second. There we go. Good. Okay, remains. Give. Thank you. And, ooh, there you are.
Head for that platform.
Good idea. Better position.
Sure. And more ammo. Hi, Miss Safe Place, yes.
Pathfinder, come in. You have the Moshi.
I do.
Hecht, get our people out. As many as you can, before reinforcements arrive.
I will, but I think we should destroy this place while we're here.
Heads up!
Ooh! A big one. And another big one.
Shuttle, come in. Could really use a pickup.
Different big ones, but nonetheless.
Hold up to the edge of the roof. We'll figure it out from there.
There you go. So, Fiend. I have checked you out already, I believe, but, oh, hi. I'm not gonna get a chance like this again, so die, and then... Yeah, I will, look out. And I will melee you to oblivion. Come on, one more, there you go. Oh, hi. Right. So, different gun, maybe? I think your face is kind of frozen there, buddy. Not complaining, man, but you're not moving. Keep an...
I'm injured.
Pathfinder.
Come get us. We're ready for extraction.
Ah, fuck.
The storm's getting worse. We need to leave. Now.
Okay, hi, Anointed. Ooh, another one. Fuck. Go. And I'm sure Jarl just got up and reached the shuttle too, right? Sure. Maybe. Yes.
Get her on the shuttle now.
Good.
Resistance squad, come in.
Here. We're making good time.
Get your team out before the kett arrives.
Don't worry. We got this.
So they say we got this as well. They've got that from me, because that is the motto of the Creostix rider. They got this. Yes. Oh, and the Tempest got up too, apparently. Sure. Am I already in the Tempest then, or what's the deal? And we did good, I hope. I mean, I just feel like it was the better option to save the Angaran prisoners, because, for one, the kett are evil, but might as well be honorable.
What we saw will set our cause on fire.
Yes. My broken heart can't even process it.
Right. Oh, so the Angara hug as well. That's universal, then.
Sure thing. But go gentle. She's in a fragile state.
I'm always gentle. My name is Creostix the Gentle.
Frail.
Fragile.
Jarl says you're a pathfinder from the Milky Way.
Yes.
Do you feel up for a talk?
Ah, so now you value what I have to say.
Of course I value.
I did what I thought was right. I'm good with that.
You'll understand then when it's time for me to do what I think is right.
So, the facility. What's the purpose of all that?
To make chosen.
They call it exaltation. They believe that those they exalt are given a great gift.
And you're clipping to your clothes.
They snatch us, defile and shatter us. All the ones we love, I can't...
Get over it and kill them, man.
It's a complex genetic construct. An interchange of traits that the kett use to advance their species.
So they steal genes. But why?
To heal them?
Reproduction.
Oh.
Domination. Tyranny. Annihilation.
Yes, and yet, the Archon didn't take me to his ship to transform me. I hung immobile, tormented, never sleeping, brought to him on a whim. He showed me remnant tech and beat me when I wouldn't speak.
Oh no. Remnant, of course.
He's obsessed. Like you are. Yes, Jarl told me. You rescued me hoping to get into Aya's vault.
We need your help.
My people have traveled so far. We'll die without a place to settle. These remnant vaults may be the key. A key to help both our species prosper.
I feel for your people in a way that you clearly do not for mine.
Aww.
But emotion must never get in the way of science. I'll take you.
Thank you.
Yes. Thank you, Moshai Sefa.
I'm happy to answer any other questions for you, Pathfinder. Anytime.
Question one, why are you an asshole? You tell me that I don't feel for your people when I'd made the choice to save the hundred or hundreds of your people instead of destroying the facility now. Well, you can clearly just do the same thing again and destroy it later. I mean, what's the fucking holdup with that if that's the thing? I feel for your people in the sense that I will save the people instead of blowing them the fuck up. And destroying one facility, I got a feeling, is not going to change the entire war effort, you know, on one moment. And you can destroy it on your own anyway. I feel for your people in the way that I trust your people are able to do that same thing again later and destroy the facility. You are the one who doesn't feel for your people. You feel for your own assholy whims, lady. I don't like you. Okay, but with that said, I am all out of time for this episode. And as I mentioned before, this will probably be the last I play of this. I might play this on my own. It's possible, but I don't know yet. But since there isn't really an audience for these to go forward, I'll probably just play something else on this channel. And I'm always listening to suggestions too. I have a couple of ideas, but we'll see what comes out of them. But with that said, I thank you so much for watching. And if you did like this, please do drop a like or a comment or even subscribe or share if you want to. It would really, really help. And I'll see you again next time.